When testing ball cup clearance, you will need a dowel height indicator with a base. You will attach the base to the screw and the dowel indicator to the base of the plate housing. At this point, you will increase your counterbalance pressure around 5 kg above normal. This will give you the extra pressure needed to, once you release the counterbalance pressure completely while holding overloads, you should see the amount of ball cup clearance you have. We will now continue down to the gauge to show you how to release pressure on the counterbalances on loads.